This news crew found a tree down on Route 92 near Lenox Township. It's causing problems in Susquehanna County as this is a main route for many drivers. It's unclear how long it will take crews to clear the mess, but expect this part of Route 92 to be closed this morning.